We have new information tonight about a devastating church fire. An ex-parishioner has been arrested and charged with setting fire to the Pentecostal Church of Bethlehem. The suspect has been identified as 43-year-old Wilmer Ortiz Torres. Police say he first set fire to the church on Tuesday. That fire devastated the sanctuary. Then on Thursday, police say Torres set fire to the roof of the church.